Good luck, everybody.
All right, looks like you're gonna be lining up behind the 17. All right, buddy, line up behind the 11. Go line up behind the 7. Should be starting behind the 20.
Yeah, good luck, everybody.
And we're coming to green this time, but... All right, boss man, we got the pace car off. Be ready. Green flag.
Come on, come on. Three laps here, but
I was off the gas, Andy. I don't know. I just wouldn't light up, man. I'm sorry.
Thank you.
Hey, 92.
Pit road closed.
You want to ride?
97.
Hey, Domingo. Dominguez. You want to wreck?
Come around and face targets.
7 to hit, it's down.
Well, guys, right, catch
buddy.
Up.
Line up behind the 7.
Checking up, back stretch.
Come on, Gabriel.
Alright buddy, line up behind the 7, get behind the 21. Get behind the 20. Start behind the 20. One to go.
Far ahead on pit road.
Alright, looks like you're gonna be lining up behind the 20. Looks like you'll be lining up behind the 20. Do not scuff up your tires too much. Be easy on your tires. Get behind the 20. Pace cars off, be ready. Green flag.
Green LT clap up to position 20.959.
Inside, inside. Clear low. Still inside, clear.
why the green thing went up.
Car high there, bud.
Yeah, but the 8 car was going really slow and I didn't move out of the way, I was going to smack into the back of them.
Mind up.
Check up.
Closed.
Checking up,
closed.
Guys, checking up.
Line up behind the 9s.
I mean, you went in all the way on the bottom and ended up in the top lane, so not much I could have done there.
Service.
Line up behind the 9.
The 9
in front behind the safe car.
Lemeter.
Start behind the 9.
Couldn't hear you there, Chris. I'd act like you were muted.
Was he trying to line up behind the 9 and hits them? Line up behind the 9. Behind the 9.
What are we doing here? Come on.
Line up behind the 9.
Was the leader in the apron?
Come around in 23. Get behind the 9.
He's shot.
One to go. Behind the 20.
Patrick, right ahead on pit road. The car ahead pits down.
Line up behind the 20. Boss, when you get them elbows out, getting into 1. Pace cars off, be red. Green flag. Thank you. 22.
Gotta be checking up again, guys. Checking up in 1 and 2.
Yeah, leader's checking up on the back stretch.
Looks like you'll be lining up behind a 22.
Car ahead on pit road.
Behind the 14.
Good job. 18.
Alright, buddy. Line up behind the 1. Alright, buddy. Line up behind the 2. You're going to be lining up behind the 4. Line up behind the 2.
No one behind.
Line up behind the 4. Alright, you're going to have to come around the 16. Come around the 18. Alright, you're going to have to come around the 16. Get behind the 4. Alright, looks like you're going to be lining up behind the 4.
Hey Chris, go inside.
Pit limiter activated.
Thanks, Joe.
No problem.
Car ahead is pitting.
Lug the 14.
All right, you're going to have to come around the 22. Start behind the 24. Alright buddy, line up behind the 24. One to go.
Chris Knight in front in pit lane. The car ahead is pitting.
Do your race, man. Okay? Do your race.
I think he's just saying it because you're scaring children.
I do repair last year.
Line up behind the
green flag. Up earlier, the green flag. That's all.
I bet. Pace car's off. Be ready. Green flag. You're going to be lining up behind the 24.
Leader's checking up on the back stretch.
What was that, David? I got a 4X out of that.
Nah, you didn't get it from you or me. You got it from the guy who hit me after I got into you. Now, we 0X, but then there was a gentleman after I got into you that ran into the back of me, and he hit the wall and got a 4X.
Oh, okay. Well, that makes sense. Yeah, that's what I thought this was to explain. Well, don't give me any more zeros, okay?
No, I didn't want to. I pedaled it, but the guy who was behind me didn't give us any room.
Yeah, we all good. It's all good.
Alright, looks like you're going to be lining 540, up behind.
You are not a car, not a race for 1, 2, 3.
Make sure you get some fluid there, bud. We're just approaching halfway.
Hey, Colton, why did you have to be so aggressive, man, though? You're weaving all over the place. And then you cut right in front of me, took my wing off, and sent me into the wall. Took out
another
couple
of guns.
Behind
the 21.
Well, I was clear. I don't know if you had net code or what, but I tried to miss the 4, came up the track, and then when you hit me, it was dead in the rear end, so.
I don't know what the hell happened. On my
you're
end,
gonna have
you
to come around
cross, let me just check the replay first before I start.
Yeah, on mine I was clear, so I swung up so I could get around the 4.
Yeah. Hang on, Buzz, hang on. That was definitely net code there. For God's sake. Yeah, you were clear. You were clear to come in front of me, and I was letting off the gas, and there's about a foot gap between the back of you and my front end, and then it just veered me off into the wall.
21.
Yeah, that's what I thought, because I didn't really feel much in my car. I just saw you fly up into the wall, and then I got a 4X, so.
Not much you can do about that, is there, really?
Car in front in pit lane.
Yeah, I actually waited a little bit too long to slide up in front of you because I clipped the back of the 4 car just a touch.
Line up behind the 21.
The old pedal does work both ways.
Oh, absolutely, but if you don't get it on the first 2 or 3 laps after a restart, it gets twice as hard after that.
Yeah, I agree. I mean, I let off the gas, and then because I saw you coming in front of me to go around on the high line, and then I let off the gas, and I thought we were clear, and then
you're gonna be lining
I just went
up
straight.
Behind
I didn't, know, it didn't feel like you hit me. I just went straight into the wall. I don't know what the hell happened.
Alright, brother, one to go.
Car in front pits now.
Don't worry about it, bud. It happens.
Yeah, sorry, man. It sucks, but I don't know what to do. I mean, you should be able to race these things within inches of each other, because that's what they can do in real life, and I feel like there's a lot of talent in these rooms, so iRacing just got to get their shit together.
Yeah, agreed.
Yeah, I could have done without that 4X, though. At least this place has 75 laps, and you can kind of make up for it if you stay clean.
Alright, buddy, let's clean the bad boys up.
I think I had a bit more myself, because I was sat in the middle of the track after the crash, and someone went straight. Come on, guys, close the field! Close the field!
Hey, start off. Are you ready? Green, 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 green.
Green team. Up to position 12 currently.
Gonna be quick work in these guys, Earl. I got them, man. I told them. They're hollering at them. Water inside. We're still there. The Lambert's on the way, Earl.
Thank you for the black flag.
Come on, man. Don't get back up on the truck.
Reckon.
No. Nobody's gonna blame that on me. I got flat out drove over out of two. I never.
Number.
Close.
Number 8, number 6, and number 19.
Check it up in turn 2. Turn 2.
Good job, my man. How you doing there?
Ed Kasem, what the hell was that? I mean, you didn't even try to miss me. You just drove straight through me out of two.
Pit road is open.
No, sorry about it. That's a protest, man. That's terrible. I mean, there's a difference between incidental and that. And, I mean, if you can't... No, it's not net code. You buried your wing into my right rear tire. If you can't drive any better than that, don't get in the IndyCar.
All right, buddy.
You might be muted there, Dan. Couldn't hear you.
The car in front heads into the pits.
18, when you get back on the track from down below the apron, you need to watch who's behind you. I mean, I was clearly coming up on you, and you came all the way past halfway up the track.
Hey, I was out of control. I mean, I was spinning down, I corrected it, and it started coming back up the track, and I kept it out of the top two grooves, so I'm sorry, man, but when you get spun out, I don't know what to tell you. I wasn't coming back up the track, I was just trying to save it still. I mean, you can watch the replay. I was heavy into it both ways.
I will vote on Gordon's behalf there. He was hit up the arse by 17, got into a slide, tried to correct it, and just spun out across the track.
I just had it gathered up by the time the 8 got into me. If I could have had another half of a second, I could have got it back out of the groove, but it just finally hooked back up right when I got hit.
Oh yeah, the aftermath is definitely not your fault. It was the guy who hit your right rear, man, with the wing.
Alright, looks like you're going to be lining up behind the 19.
In front pits now.
It's almost like people don't know that they can actually let off the accelerator, Andy, you know?
I mean, I feel bad because I clipped the four and caused that incident with us and just kind of, I mean, I made it really tight, but I mean, I barely touched the four. That guy flat out drove through me to the point where it turned me down into the apron.
Yeah, you can't blame that on that code because it lifts the front end of this car right up in the air. I really feel sorry for that guy who ran in the back of you when you were trying to hook it up again, though.
Yeah. Me too, trust me, because everything would have been all right, and I don't think I really got any damage from the initial contact, but I did a hell of a job saving it, just couldn't keep it from, it wanted to go into the outside wall, but I kind of got her straightened out, but anyways, guys, it was good racing with you, sorry.
Yeah, see you later.
Car in front heading to pits. Speeding.
A one to go. Line up behind the 9. Alright, man. Just remember what our goals are for the day. Is that for us?
Don't push me to pass.
Pace car, I'll be ready. Be ready.
7 and 21, close the field.
Green flag. on the bottom. Stay up top, man.
Yeah, good run up there. Blake, Scott, Ed, good win, good podium, gentlemen. Christopher, good run on those old tires.
Yeah, got a little scary.
Yeah, roger that. Good quiet. I should have had you give me a little dirty air and got me off my face. Now you're running a heck of a race.
Seven ahead heads into the pits. Lemeter.